today it's the end of the boot camp, Series 7. It's a big day. It's a big day.
It's the backstage fashion show!
The atmosphere at boot camp has been amazing, actually. It's been such a good energy. Like, all the groups being able to, like, last night, for instance, all the groups and every single category upstairs were just jamming, singing loads of songs. It was just, like, an amazing experience to be part of.
Lean on me, we are not strong. I'll be your friend. I'll have you carry on.
Workers, and we will not.
We are determined. We are determined.
Yes.
We could be through. We could be exactly what they want, and we could win the show. But on the other hand, we could. They might not even like us. And it's all written down there. They're ready. Do you know what I mean? They know, and we don't.
Gotta do something before she gets away. Do it like a movie. Take her by the hand. I'm gonna have this girl.
It's sad to see everyone go because you just start to make. Know, friend, get friendly with people like that.
It's been such a great week, we don't want it to end. I mean, the people that I'm around, I want to stay around. But yeah, some of us are getting home.
I'm really, really scared. I'm wearing adult diapers, that's how scared I am. I'm terrified.
I'm so embarrassed, my friends are going to see all that.
Because he took pauses.
I know, and then he said,
that was done.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
It was just made your emotions just come. Yeah. And I'm just crying because like, you're thinking, out of all these people in the line, it ain't going to be my name.
But it was. It was.
I got a big boost of confidence and positive. I know myself now. I'm determined now to get through to the final live shows.